out there. If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a punk grid.
Thank you. Got it.
What happened? Ah.
Hey. Over here. Wait there. Come on. Thank you.
Yeah. For sure.
Anyone out there interested in buying some chems? Come find me. I'm at Three Trees with Flags. Wait for me there, and I promise you won't be disappointed. These chems really take your head off and spin it around.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
That's it.
Anyone out there interested in buying some chems? Come find me. I'm at the Three Trees with Flags. Wait for me there, and I promise you won't be disappointed. These chems will really take your head off and spin it around.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there interested in buying some chems? Come find me. I'm at the Three Trees with Flags. Wait for me there, and I promise you won't be disappointed. These chems will really take your head off and spin it around.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
What happened? If you ever go to the airport or somewhere where they have a bunch of escalators, try that.
Nice. That is pretty cool.
That's funny.
Thank you.
Got it.
Rolled up on me and says, "Hey, you need a ride?" Sure. But yeah, usually when I walk, I'm not freaking taking out my thumb going, "Hey."
Excuse me. Picked up a hitchhiker. Seemed like a nice guy. After a few miles, he asked me if I wasn't afraid that he might be a serial killer. I told him, "What are the odds of two serial killers being in the same car? We're extremely unlikely." That would scare the fuck out of someone. Look at the
other. Big car. How do you? That takes the cake, man. That's just awesome.
I like that one.
I was like going, if you were going to surprise me with something, I think I just got the heads up on you.
Right? Mine does 31. Oh, I got 180. Let's leave you up there for a bit.
moon. Check that one out. What's the crap am I doing in with these guys? I hate it when I screw up. They like this sucks so much. Look at that, I gotta. Keeping proper tabs on my storage here. Not things mixed up. It says 27. Here it says 28. Rainbow Wick. Oh, I was supposed to take a nap before I started doing this.
Did you forget?
Well, I mean in the game, not really. Ooh. Screws. Yes. That is her. Still says it's 28. Like going, we're kidnapping your car. That is pretty cool. I'm gonna go check.
Seems to be growing well. Seems to be growing well.
totally feel you.
I don't want to enter the funnel. I don't know what I want to level.
It's a road. That's probably not being added by Jackson.
People get really pissy when they don't see the 101 coming on time, like right here. Right now. Dude, there's traffic that makes it really good. And then sometimes they'll call me. I have a 2 minute left. Oh, there it is.
Why must you screw with our plans?
Right? I bet you did go and walk around and just walk around.
Yeah.
I found a empty grate. In the grass. Really good condition, like $3 and 99 cents.
Nice.
Like, I hope it fits in the car now. The second car's so small. It fit.
Oh, yeah.
And I found some books on herbs and all the stuff that I make. Can't spend too much money because I gotta put the car back in the shop. I gotta pay for that. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because it's gotta get that other, it's got one more engine mount to get. You know what's hanging off the one this whole time?
The
engine?
Oh, damn.
It was hanging off the one, which is why it was so shaky. It was shaky so much when I first got it. And then it, so we put that, and now it's leaking. These are all the problems it had, they were getting fixed little by little.
Uh-huh.
And I can't afford to like, have them do it all at once, you know? But,
yeah.
So one more time to the shop, one more motor mount.
And that should take care of it?
Yeah, and then there's a seal that needs to go into the, where the CD boot is.
Uh-huh.
And that's it. That should be great.
Nice.
It should be the end of it. So I gotta go. I don't know how much that's gonna cost me, so I'm trying to
spend
budget. Again, I just paid for the trash bill and
the
bathroom
bill. It goes fast. Always is. Oh, they give me $100 a week and they're like sitting there going, what? That's not enough? That's. I'm like sitting there going, shh. See, that's what it's supposed to look like.
Oh.
That's what the mining. I fixed itself, I guess.
Or the goats. They're my emotional support animals. I have to have them with me.
Not even close.
Why? He doesn't look evil?
Well, evil, but not Satan evil.
Evil. I couldn't believe it. What? And then he sent me a message. A voice message? No. He sounds like boring.
Thank you. 30 feet impact. I did not know I had damp knees. I like it when I don't use the impact. Where shall I be next? Obviously, oh. It says it's cleared, but they respawned again. I have quite a bit to go. They've taken their pets with them to work before. See, I wouldn't do the Lone Wanderer unless I was on survival. Okay, so for 22 is opening up the blacksmith shop, and then 23 goes to Scrapper, because that one is available. And this one's not available. 28, he's already good. I think there's something with this cap collector. That is gonna be cool if I ever get that one. The enemies explode into a shower of caps when you kill them.
A shower of what?
Caps. Caps is the money. The the bottle caps.
Oh, okay. So you get to keep them. Really,
and that's what passes as currency in this game. Is the bottle caps.
Okay.
Okay.